spiritual healing. The biggest pandemic in the world is obesity. Whenever there is a food surplus, it's not getting burnt out and so it's getting stored, is what is called obesity. There has been so much of spiritual intake and no output. One of the things that spiritual health requires is giving out, not just receiving, but giving out. Make a prayer, say, God, make me a blessing in some way to the church. I don't want to just grow fat spiritually. I want to be healthy spiritually. Maybe there is something in me that you can use for your glory in this church. Maybe I can bring people to the Lord. Maybe sitting at home and fasting and praying, things will change in the church. I don't know, God, but somehow make me, my family, my friends, make me a blessing to the church. Make that prayer, God, make me a blessing